Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
You need to stop, Jack. This crusade is getting out of hand.
How many times have you told me that?
How many times have I been wrong?
I've never been more ready for adventure.
Warm up those legs. We've got work to do.
Activated. Hello? What the hell?
I returned.
Hello.
Fuck you for standing behind me, man. Go get a mini your tracer.
Listen, I wanted the front line a little bit. Oh, whoa, what the heck? He just two-shot me from a distance. One. Oh, he three-shot me. Still. What the heck? He was not a mid-range. You're joking.
Life was so good when you're paying attention. I was like half-assed playing the half of Gibraltar in the start of this game.
Hmm?
His character's actually nuts now, dude.
Yeah, his ult,
though,
the health is nice.
I always knew it was his ult that made him shit. He's actually so good now that his ult's not fucking terrible. Just gonna blossom that.
Yes.
That's cool.
It's only a game. What's my stick rate? 25%. Let's go.
I'm so ass at pulses, dude.
Me too. I can...
I've ended multiple games with 0% attachment rate.
Dude, I'm so bad at it. I go for characters with like big hitboxes that don't have any escape abilities. So I just can't kill them. I'm bad at sticking.
I got so mad last night because there was a pinning Reinhardt and I missed a stick on him. Like, bro, that guy travels on a straight fucking line. How you miss, Pulse? That's so angry. I don't know how you do it, Anna. Do what? It's weird. Generally speaking, I'm a hard person to piss off. But video games just, like, instantly get me pissed.
Yeah.
I don't tend to stay pissed. Every now and then I do. But that's so crazy. Like, most things I'm like, oh, well, shit happens. Unlucky.
Video game just knows how exactly to piss you off.
Maybe it's because it doesn't matter that it pisses me off.
You're like, yeah, I can be pissed. I don't care. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, I don't have a problem if I'm getting pissed over nothing. If I'm raging because somebody ate my food, then maybe I need therapy.
I don't know about that. Depending if it's like that's the last we have.
I don't think I'd ever get mad at somebody for eating food. Food is food, man. Like, it's like...
I got bitched out by my dad bad one time because my brother ate a candy I wanted. And I was mad at him. My dad bitched me the fuck out. He was like, man, we are not gonna do that. We're not gonna fight over food, man. You guys are well off enough to have food on your plates and eat whenever the hell you want, and food is there to eat. And he bitched me the fuck out, bro. So after that, I cannot get mad at somebody for eating food. Whatever. I'm sorry, that was in trouble. Never mind, that Ryan was in trouble.
She was one shot, melee. Okay, okay. It's okay, I saw Flats pull Emong into a Diva Bomb the other day.
Yes, sir, Daddy. Wait, oh, you almost didn't make it. You're supposed to jump when it gets to the top, man. You get the little boost.
You think they know I'm here now? After I killed, like, the team?
Oh, bro, I get that.
Oh, whoa, that was fast. Tink.
Oh, my bad, I trolled. My bad. I'll watch my words. You know what I think is really stupid?
What?
Whoa, what do you mean? All right, yes, sir, yes, sir. Lifeweaver's heal is a charge, but it also has ammo. Like, what kind of sense does that make? None. That's what kind of sense it makes. Both DPS or just one DPS.
Fine. Okay, I was about to say, please tell me he doesn't just get out. No sleep. Oh, there was three there. No, I missed. Oh shit.
Oh. Stupid honor didn't heal me.
I missed. She hit me with like 3 stickies. What the hell? Oh, she shot me. Okay. I have a 38% stick rate, Pog. Life protects life. Okay, what the hell?
Die. Life damage goes crazy. Sorry, I was in there, Spawn.
Yeah, he was. Bruh. I guess he can have play. Sig missed? Sig missed?
Yeah, that's really interesting.